Hey guys, what's up? It's Dark Helmet Cat 67. This is welcome to another episode of the CIS Galactic Conquest in Star Wars Battlefront 1. So this is the second to last episode because we have Yavin 4 Temple. That's probably the only regular planet we're gonna attack, because we'll get to use the blockade. That way we don't have to do Yavin 4 Arena. Yeah, and then the next episode will be Kamino. So here we go. Let's do it. And which bonus should we use on Yavin 4?
Bacta Tanks. Sabotage. Bacta Tanks.
Let's go with Bacta Tanks. Yeah, the Republic has no choice but to use elite training. Alright. So here we go. Alright, so...
our ships have been replaced with self-repairing droids.
So here's my strategy as the CIS on Yavin 4 Temple. You can do, like, the same strategy as you know, like I did for the Empire. You know, ride a tank, ride a vehicle to their back base, which would be their temple command post. Then take that over, and then, like, take over their entire side of the field. Alright. Alright, so, as you can see, there are a bunch of clones nearby this command post, so, make sure I'm gonna take them all out so that they don't capture it. What is this? You got out of the tank and just parked it there? How come you're not moving up? How come you're not moving up? How come you're not avenging on the clones? Oh, dear. It's kind of something that the AI is not smart enough to do. It's kind of something the CIS AI is not smart enough to do on Yavin 4 Temple. Which, they're not smart enough to ride their tank all the way to their back command post. At least the Empire does it. At least the Empire AI is smart enough to do that on this map. But I'm surprised that the CIS AI is not smart enough to do that either. What's up with that? Well, anyway, so here I am at their temple command post. Usually what I do is I usually stay inside the tanks so that way, you know, if I get out way too early and if a lot of enemies respawn, I would die, so. So it's best to take cover for a few minutes and before eventually taking over the command post. Cause you know, usually if you spawn kill people at their base, they'll usually eventually start spawning at different bases and nobody will spawn here, and you can take the base. So I wonder how many clones are gonna spawn here until they realize that this is a bad idea. That way they'll be like, you know, I'm not spawning at this command post anymore. Cause I keep getting spawn killed. If you notice, I'm playing on hard, and notice how it shows the locations of the enemies are on the minimap, and even notice the red arrows, those are the enemy units. So it's always best to use your mini-map. And the way to do that is you press the back button on the controller. Now, if you're playing on PC, that's different. The controls for the PC are different. Yeah. So sometimes it's best to use your mini-map, so that way you can see opponents that are far away from you. See what they're doing. Yeah. No, and when you play instant action, it doesn't when you play on hard, so that's what makes it hard. So anyway, I'm still inside the tank, and I'm just gonna keep spawn killing the clones that spawn at the temple command post. Ha! Splash damage! Alright, I think I'm gonna get... Not yet! Get back in the tank! Get rid of that sniper. Yeah, it's a good thing I decided not to get out of the tank soon. Cause, you know, I knew that there were a bunch of enemies respawning, so it's best to stay safe. Be safe rather than sorry, is what they say. As you notice how, you know, the Bacta Tanks is a really good bonus because it heals your troops over time, so. And they are taking over the viaduct. Maybe that will stop the clones from spawning at the temple. But as I was saying, the Bacta Tanks bonus is a good bonus because it heals your troops over time, so at a steady rate. There's an ARC trooper here. Ha! Got him off the speeder bike. Yeah. I killed him while he was on the speeder bike. So.
Our reinforcements have been cut off. Republic forces have lost the temple.
What, is this their main base? It's gotta be their main base because the narrator said Republic
forces have captured the temple.
But as I was saying, this has to be their main base because I heard the droid narrator say, Republic forces have lost the temple. So that has to be the main base. Wow. Wow. 38-12, so. The CIS does have a big advantage on this map. Because, you know, if you watched other videos, some people might have commented about, like, balance. Like, how unbalanced the game is. Like, you notice how the CIS has the Droidica, which is a powerful unit, so. It kind of makes sense. Yeah, I don't need the tank. I don't need the tank. There's only three guys left. I'm gonna fight them all on my feet. Using my radiation launcher. The thing that shoots out a green grenade.
We've captured a command.
Oh, they're all dead. Alright, we won. Alright. Here are the results. I got 60 kills, 0 deaths. That was 0 deaths! Woohoo! And I captured 2 command posts. Alright, here are the awards. I got Killing Spree and Public Enemy. So, that's 2 awards. Alright. Anyway. Now we're going to...
We are victorious. Choose a planet to blockade.
Yes, now we're going to blockade Yavin 4.
Initiate a blockade on one of their planets.
Oh, that's a short cutscene.
We are victorious. Choose a planet to attack.
It's just a cutscene of space. So, woohoo! Well, anyway, you know, I actually was wrong. It's actually going to be this episode that we're going to be attacking Kamino. So, here we go. Kamino! To finish off the clones.
Bacta Tanks.
To put an end to the clones. And I'm going to use Bacta Tanks. Now, the reason I did not choose Sabotage, because that's useless. There are no vehicles on Kamino. Unless if you count turrets. Which turrets can be used by any side, so... Alright, so...
Our reinforcements are taking casualties. Our troops have been injected with Bacta Serum.
Alright, so here's my strategy of how to win as the droids on Kamino. So what I like to do is spawn as a droidica, and take over this command post. Because that's the base that the clones usually get, so...
Our reinforcements are being
might as well
depleted.
Fool them and take over this. The Beta 2, yeah. That was the Beta 2 we just captured. Oh. Wow, there's a boatload of clones. Uh-oh. That's alright, though. I'm gonna spawn as a assault droid. Hopefully we can... Oh, kill that group of clones! Oh, yeah. Oh, it landed on the other side. Alright. Wow, they have 1 command post left already. Wow, that's pretty quick. This might be over in like a jig. Sharpshooter. What you gonna do now, clones? Now we are going to take over the cloning facility. That is their only commando strat. Wow, we are winning big time. Nice try, clones. You had a nice rain. I'm just good enough with the rocket launcher. Come on. Wow. Alright. Now let's spawn kill these clones. But there's gonna be a lot. I'm gonna place down a mine. Yeah. See how you handle this, clones. Alright, let's bring out the normie. Wow, that match took no time. -126 to 5. Wow. That's a miracle. That was pretty quick, actually. Alright. Looks like my teammates are going to take care of that last clone. And once he's dead, we have conquered the galaxy. There he is! Alright, he's dead. And we have conquered the galaxy. Yeah. That match took like about 10 minutes or something? Wow. That's nothing. But hey, I got 35 kills, died 3 times, and captured 1 command post. And here are the awards. I got Killing Spree and Public Enemy. So, wow, that's 2 awards again. No, wait. I got Survivalist. Never mind. I got 3 awards. Yeah, I got Killing Spree, Survivalist, and Public Enemy. Alright, let's see what the CIS's ending cutscene is. The CIS has conquered the galaxy! And look at all these droids marching in a row. What was it? Was that Naboo or something? Yeah, it looked like Naboo that they were marching on. Alright, well, so that's it for the CIS Galactic Conquest. We're gonna do another Galactic Conquest, or... Yeah, we'll do another Galactic Conquest. I don't know. But, yeah, we'll do another Galactic Conquest in the next episode. The next one will be on the good guys. The good guys' sides. Both the clones and the rebels. And, I'm not sure which one we want to do. But, that's not going to be until the next episode. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a comment and hit that like button if you like it. And, I'll see you guys in the next episode in a new Galactic Conquest. See you then. Bye-bye.